Want to get some breaking news we're following right now. Homicide investigators say they have found what is believed to be a human skull in the woods. That discovery was made behind this motel off Baker Road near the Katy Freeway in West Harris County. We are waiting confirmation from investigators if the skull is indeed human and if it is a male or female. For more updates, stay with us both here on the air and online.